back to the Twintastics, and today we're going to be playing Mario Kart 8. And we're gonna do a Grand Prix. Let's do 100cc. Okay, so let's pick our character now. I haven't played this game in a while. Let's see, who should I pick? Do Bowser Jr. I'll see you guys when I pick something, because I don't want you to just have to sit there while I pick. I decided to go for these, so let's go. What cup should we play? Let's go for this one. Alrighty. I haven't played in a while, so hopefully I'm not too worse. Oh, I'm at the back? Come on. Yes, a show. Okay, that's pretty good. Let's go. First. Ooh. No! I can't see. There we go, one to the end. Oh yes, okay, yes. Okay, sit around. We got two, y'all. Let's see. Okay, so we got a banana and a coin. Really, that's like the worst. Okay, let's drop this. Run first, and you're doing good. People are gaining on me. Yeah. Oh, dang it, why I flew over there. No. Ah, second. I lost my head on. What happened to the music? This is sad. This is going pretty well. People are like right behind me though. Yes, we're hitting them all. Oh, dang it. No! Ah! Well, that was actually helpful. It took me all the way to the other side. I forgot how far they travel. Oh, dang it, I was so close to dodging. Third, jeez. Fourth. Come on. Fifth? Man, that took me down a lot. Oof. I stayed in first the whole time, and then right at the end. Jeez. If you play Mario Kart 8, feel free to comment down below what your favorite character is or what your favorite cup is. This is one of my favorite cups. There's a lot of turns here. Phew, barely dodged it. Dang it, I took the long route on accident. No! Ugh, why did I come over here? This is not good. Fourth, jeez. Ooh, that was close. Coin. Alright, what are we gonna get? Ah. We're doing pretty good. Just wanna like skim these. Almost hit by a shell again. We're getting pretty lucky. Oh, I got hit in the air, jeez. Does that even happen? So many shells, bro. Let's go first! Yes! Yes, let's go. I kinda wanna watch the highlight reel. Yoy! Let's go to the next race. Alright, y'all, this is gonna gonna be our last round, I think. I don't know if we're gonna be able to finish the whole cup because I think this is gonna be all we have time for. So we won't be able to do the fourth one. Maybe I'll make another video for that, actually. I don't know. This is one of my favorite races. So it's fun. Almost hit that. Yes. Dang it. Oh, dang, what's happening? Okay. Ah! Why do I get the boombox so much? Oh, pro tip, if you hold down both of your bumpers, then when you're turning corners, you can drift. Ah. Thunder and squid, why? Can I make it? Yes, I made it just now. Okay, so this is drifting. It makes you take corners easily, and it can also give you a possible boost. I don't think this car turns very well, which isn't great for me. Ah, dang it. No! Oh, dang it, I want that. Tried to go underneath. That's a drift right there. Oh. I'm excited to see how this round's gonna turn out. Not gonna make it. Oh. I can't believe I just bananaed myself. I just zoomed ahead first. Yes. So we got two first placers and one third place. It's pretty good. Alright, well, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna make a gold post every weekend from now on. So yeah, bye.